Right now at Appalachian Wireless, you can get the Samsung Galaxy S7 for just $99.99 and get a second one free. Service agreement is required on both devices. Serving you for the last 25 years with better service and bigger savings at today's Appalachian Wireless.
Drugs are known to be a huge problem in the region, and local law enforcement is doing everything it can to combat the issue. The Prestonsburg Police Department, along with Kentucky State Police Commercial Vehicle Enforcement, were out this morning on a drug roundup.
The city of Prestonsburg obtained 9 warrants for drug trafficking in Floyd County and Johns County and McAuliffe County.
Officials say this drug roundup has been in the works for several months.
Our narcotics unit has been doing an undercover investigation for about 6 months. They've done undercover buys with these 9 people, and they obtained warrants this morning, and we're out trying to find them.
Those arrested during today's roundup were 34-year-old Gregory S. Arnett of Martin and Donnie Bentley of Prestonsburg. Both were lodged in the Floyd County Detention Center. More arrests are pending at this time. Reporting in Prestonsburg for EKB News, I'm Shelby Steele.